Welcome back to Plants vs. Zombies. I am finishing up the last of the adventure modes. So now we have pogo zombies. They're not much of a threat, to be honest. They really aren't. However, the fog is definitely getting more and more dense. I just bought the final plant in the game, off recording. It's a plant called Imitator. It's a potato creature that, potato plant that turns into, a copy of any plant in the game. Any plant seed packet that you want. Which effectively can double what all you're able to put out. It's also very useful for survival game modes. That's the wrong lily pad. Oh boy. Oh boy. Can we defeat you in time? Okay, we can. Good. Thank you. now we're gonna move on to, the hardest fog level. Actually, no, honestly, their finale ultimate battle level is the most difficult. Okay, Blover, I like that they are giving that to me. Wow, two of them to begin the flag. Thank you. Alright, this next level is incredibly important, though. Yeah, there's a new zombie. So we have a new zombie we haven't encountered yet. And it's my job to make sure that I kill him. Aha, I got one. Yeah. I thought you had to kill him to get that, though. We're gonna try and kill him anyway. That's the Yeti zombie. Nice. We killed him and got a bunch of, diamonds. That's the first time I saw the Yeti zombie. Thank you. So yeah, I got the Cryptozombologist achievement. The amount of cactuses rising up to kill them is hilarious. Just like that, we are done with the fog world. And now we're moving on to the roof. Which, real quick, almanac. Zombie Yeti, a rare and curious creature, runs away after a short while. Toughness is high. Little is known about the Zombie Yeti other than his name, birth date, social security number, educational history, past work experience, and sandwich preference. Roast beef and Swiss. Love it. So, this next level, I have a very special way I'm going to try and play it. It's not going to be very easy, but it never is. This is Imitator, by the way. Bam.
The zombies are coming. Thank you.
Crap. It's fine. Not my repeater. Wow, they just keep stealing everything. Grounded achievement earned. Defeat a normal roof level without using any catapult plants. Heck yeah. Very happy with myself. Okay, now that I can use catapulted plants. Gonna beat the rest of World 5 the way it's supposed to be.
Thank you. Brains. Thank you.
the one area that's unguarded with my kernel bolt. Really, you're gonna go for my umbrella? Definitely a smart idea. That is honestly all that I have for today. I am so thankful I got those two achievements. Like, I've officially discovered the Yeti zombie, and also beat a roof level without any catapult plants. So that's pretty awesome. All that would be left to get is the achievement for growing the Tree of Wisdom to 100 feet. So that being said, that's a pretty boring achievement. I would not make a video on that. I'm just gonna, like, do that in my own time and get that achievement. But, the next video that I do is gonna be on the last levels of the adventure, and then that will be the official end of me recording Plants vs. Zombies. And once I get that final achievement, I'm basically done with Plants vs. Zombies. Like, there's nothing else I can really do. Thank you all for joining me, and I hope you have a good rest of your night.